for the clash in the Europa League against AS Roma. The AS Roma team are yet to arrive, as I hear. The team sheets are also not yet out. The stadium is building up fantastically. The atmosphere is fantastic. The fans are coming up. There are concerts here, food, everything. So fantastic here. We are waiting for this massive clash. This group is actually very, very tight at the moment. This is the fifth game we're going into. And actually, Basaksehir actually topped a group with Mönchengladbach and Roma. That is very impressive. Something the Turkish fans around here should surely be proud of. But a win for Roma here today will take them top with 8 points. And of course, Mönchengladbach are also playing today. So as much as Basaksehir will be very pleased to be topping the group, they also stand a chance to move from first to third just in the space of 90 minutes. And of course, cannot talk to our video club.
Okay, Basaksehir Roma. Basaksehir destekliyor.
Biz Basaksehir Spor Kulübü taraftarlarıyız. Bu kadar. İnşallah Basaksehir.
Roma yenecek ama dit.
Roma, Roma.
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
I am Miss Roma.
No, Basaksehir. Yes, Roma. Good. Roma good. Roma. Çeko.
Roma.
Çeko. Roma.
Roma.
This is crazy.
So what's the score going to be today? The score?
2-1
to Roma. Who's
going to Roma?
Have you checked?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Yes.
Şampiyon Başakşehir.
Şampiyon Roma, Roma ya.
Hadi mi?
Roma, Roma.
Roma. Roma. Ya Başakşehir.
Roma. Fenerbahçe, Fenerbahçe.
The atmosphere is good enough, right? Kick off soon, kick off soon. Color up! halftime. The players coming out from the tunnel for the second half. Captains and the referees are currently talking. Pellegrino is injured with a headband, but he's returned to the pitch. Imagine if Roma scored. This. 75 minutes gone. Robinho. Roma fans in full voice as full time approaches. It's almost full time here at the Pater Terim Stadium. Full time.